Things with Dimitri are going great, but I've been burned before, and I'm not sure if I can fully trust him. On top of that, it just leaked in the press that we're dating, and I'm not sure if he has something to do with it.
This season has been one of the roughest seasons for me because I have not been able to speak out as much as I have wanted to. And there's many things I have to say. And, you know, it was hard. I had, with social media and things like that, I had to give it up because I was fighting for myself. And it turned into a team. What team, you know, is somebody on? I mean, we're cordial to a certain extent for James. You know, we do what the courts say that we need to do in order to speak. And I mean, I think somebody said out there that I had like supervised visitations and things like that. That's not true. This season, honestly, I have not been able to watch it because there's just, you know, things about TV. When you cram so much together, things get misconstrued. People need to understand that not all reality TV is the same though. When I say my job is my life, it's real. So once you start getting that hate and you can't say what you want to say, I mean, it just makes you even more angry. And the thing is, you just have to really think about yourself. And I wasn't thinking about myself for a very long time. I wasn't understanding that what I was doing was not making me happy, that there was something else that was wrong with me that I was trying to fill this emptiness in me, that with men and other things than with what I really wanted to fill it with because of past things that I've done, I had guilt over. And, you know, it was when I realized that, I said, you know, this is enough is enough. Now it's time to go spend time with my kids. Now it's time to go spend time with my psychiatrist. Every week I go see my psychiatrist and do other things I have to do as well. And it didn't take people to tell me what to do these things. I started doing it before. So people think that it took me getting in trouble to start doing things. I was already going to a psychiatrist. I was already asking for help. You could see it on the show last season.